Hi, my name is Teresa, and I met Denise back in 1997 as students on Purdue campus, IUPUI Indianapolis. I was a computer lab tech, and Denise was a student who came in to use the computer lab, and she would put her face right up to the screen within an inch trying to read the screen. And I asked her if she would need a larger monitor. Later, I talked to my supervisor, who got with Adaptive Services, who gave us a product called ZoomTex. ZoomTex is adaptive software for the blind that allows the user with low vision to see what's on the computer more easily. To get into ZoomTex, it's very easy to install, and to get into it, you just have to use the window key and the D to get you to the desktop, and then you type the Z to get you to the ZoomTex icon and press enter. This opens up the ZoomTex
enabled.
This opens up the ZoomTex user interface. All of the icons that you need to run ZoomTex are right here on the ZoomTex user interface. When you go to learn ZoomTex, one of the features that you may like to use is a question mark that is over on the right-hand side above the icons. If you can move the pointer over to the question mark and then use your left click to make that selection, then you will pick up a help tool pointer. This special pointer, when you select one of the icons on your toolbar, will give you an explanation of what that item can do for you. Each item has its own help tool, and I'm going to click on one so that to demonstrate how it works.
Color enhancements displays a menu of color enhancement options. Color enhancements allow you to adjust the screen colors, brightness and contrast for easier viewing and reduce eye strain. Hotkey, CTRL plus Shift plus C toggles color enhancements on and off.
You can use the Escape key to go back to the regular mode, and you can use the, Alt-Shift-4? F4?
No.
Message box ZoomTex 9.0.
Yes.
Do you wish to exit
out.
ZoomTex?
And that gets you back out. Alt F4 gets you back out of ZoomTex. And I hope you enjoy this little brief lesson and everything else that Denise can teach you. She has one thing that no other Purdue graduate has, and that is experience with the ZoomTex products.